Okay, this is how I dry bananas. I take apart the beginning. I take a knife. I do four slices, usually four. Sometimes if it's a bigger banana, I'll do five. And I just slice it lengthwise. And then I slide it onto the dryer, and I use the knife so I'm not touching any part of the banana. And I just use the knife to spread it out. And then I just spread them out and stick it on the dehydrator. That's it.